partner?
Bentley.
Bentley.
Good job.
I haven't drawn yet.
No way. Not woman.
Well, we're gonna get another show.
No way.
He goes, I can go to Greensburg, Chicago and buy him for $6,000. Go. Me and fucking Nick. I go, I travel.
Hey, Jay.
Beautiful.
Nice.
Nice.
Figure it out, $8 per, it's $8 per man.
The overage.
Jerry coming? You gotta ask this guy. Come on, Jay.
No problem.
Your short game's gonna come close to it.
I don't know.
Call the hook. directions, but you got a hold of it pretty nice. You got to learn what you did there and straighten it up. There's promise. You see promise in that.
Thank you. Nice hit. Hey, if I'm in trouble, that's a good. Just okay.
guy.
Hi, how you doing? We're giving away a free raffle, 10 weeks of free Kung Fu lessons. On the inside of this package, there's a form you can fill out for any one of your family members if you'd like to. The box is on the table out there if you'd like to fill it out before 12 o'clock. Would you like one for yourself? Can I interest you in a free raffle?
Yeah.
I know the one that we in sale.
Steven, no!
No, put it back!
Oh.
Thank you. season 5.
Division 5.
Anyone else for Division 5? Oh, we got one down here. So everyone else here in Wayne has Division 8, right?
Yeah, right here.
All right.
Right here. Yes, right here.
Yeah. Division 15, report to the ring 6. It's the second call.
Sixth place, Ryan McDonald. Fifth place, Mitchell. Fourth place, Joshua. Third place, Jonathan. Second place, Sean. And first place, Christopher. Competitors, 6 judges. paid first competitor out. Score. Judge is ready. Scores up. 7.5. Jen, scores. Judge is ready. Scores up. 7. And Catherine for scores.
Time. Heather and Katie, where's Heather?
Heather and
Keith.
There you are. Heather?
Keith.
Okay, where's Keith? You're tied to him. Okay, so you'll have the same pattern again.
Alright?
Three, you two.
What? Okay.
One, there's two on here. And some gold. Alright? Pick a number.
You go.
Hey, okay.
Thank you.
And mesmerized. Kwan Do right now. Kwan was the general of the Chinese army during the Ming Dynasty. He is to the Chinese what George Washington is to us Americans. He was the man behind the Kwan Do. He invented and perfected its use in self-defense rituals. And now, the Harmonious Society will introduce you to the Kwan Do. Please welcome the Harmonious Society. Now, open hand forms are an important part of functional training. They promote blood circulation, strengthen the tendons and bones. In fact, it's been said that the first asanas of yoga, or asanas, but the very first moves of yoga were derived from these forms. These forms exercise the mind as well as the body and take on the physical forms of many animals. The heart penetrating form, also called the binary form, is an important part of Kung Fu. And you'll see it demonstrated here in this segment. Once again, the Harmonious Fist Society. I also want to remind everybody that we did have some information back about Marshall Suicide Site. If you're interested, you can come home, perhaps to develop a martial arts training if you already have underway. Like I said, a lot of students do take more than one martial art and find it that each martial art enhances the other martial art training. So we'd like to take a good chance to or take an opportunity to remind you to look at that information. Also, congratulations to our free Kung Fu 10-week winner. First of all, I have to demonstrate to you something called, actually, I don't know what it's called. The way it does is it helps the student focus on targets of your body. We use a punching bag or a stationary target. I use a bottle or a cup. It's not just that it's a unique training style, it's just that our school is poor. We don't have a lot of money. So, the things you can do with a lot of it. What I teach students is in an animal shape or form of a hand. The hand almost comes alive because it has its own characteristics. Like an animal, a snake, tiger, if you will. Some of you is forming a tiger, trying to grab the target, which is a baby powder. But watch, as he grabs, go. I move it, go. Notice each posture is different as he grabs. Now watch. Teaches him to focus on the body in different parts. Not just going at a big target or a blind target and not knowing where to strike. It teaches the student to focus on a certain target. This way you can and able to defend yourself properly.
You bet!
developing their physical power as well. So here's a little bit of a demonstration of what Camp Lake is like. If you'd like more information, you can come to our table out front and also give us a call at 423-9553.
Taekwondo.
Sheep power, bee power, brings all the bee power. That's your internal spirit that comes out. I can tell you a little story about bee power. Many years ago, there was a friend of mine, a woman. Her son was playing outside, and a ball rolled underneath the car. Now, there's this little girl, 90 pounds, soaking wet, and the boy went underneath the car to get the ball. And he was stuck under the car and rolled, was on a hill. Now, what's this boy going to do? He's crying, he's screaming, he's in pain. This 90-pound woman that's training in Taekwondo went to the car, picked the car up, didn't know, because key out the door. We all have it. It's in the air we breathe. That's why when you see Taekwondo folks, we're always breathing. Because you have to breathe. The oxygen you breathe gives you the power. Well, this 90-pound woman, to make a long story short, went to the car, breathed her son, and it was over. I'm not saying that she didn't have proper training, of course she did. But today we're going to demonstrate the last couple of minutes. Last American, let's give him a hand so we can do a little fast walk and have a
Yeah, wow.
chest. Master Smith will smash the block with the sledgehammer.
Okay, now I don't
forget about it. Let's forget about the last walk. This is for masters only. Black belts, let's forget about it. This is for the instructors that are working with key power, chi power only. I had a situation where someone seen me do a firewalk, a young boy, and he decided he wanted to try. Didn't work out, I burned up the day. So this is to demonstrate our key power, internal power. This is not to try, not to do, never. Okay? I'd like to thank everybody for watching our demonstration. I'd like to thank everybody for coming through the demonstration. I thought that was awesome. My name is Grant Ashishula. I'm a member of the Worldwide Taekwondo Association, and we have 509 schools in 14 countries. And ambassadors from the International Taekwondo Federation from General Chaeyong-Hee. This was presented to me. This is a handmade sword, made in Japan, hand hammer. And if you want to look at it later, you see what they hammer. You don't get anything like this. From top to bottom, scattered food, it's handmade. I'd like to present this to Master Merrick, because I love this man with my heart. He's one of the best person I've ever met in my entire life. I'd like to present this to you.
Thank you.
right, more shot. One more? Where would you like?